What's up, everybody? It's your boy, two-time Olympic high jumper, Jamie Nieto. Now, on my road to the London Olympic Games, I met some new and interesting people. And I had a chance to hang out with some old friends as well. I was able to sit down and talk to them about what was going on in their mind before and or after the games, to get some inspirational words from them, and also to figure out what else they're into. So sit back, relax, and check out my show called Holla At Your Boy. Let's go. This week on Holla At Your Boy, my dude, David Oliver.
Tell me about your experience at the Olympic Games winning the bronze medal.
It was really cool. You know, definitely the greatest moment of my track and field career. Coming home with a medal, being able to celebrate that with my family and friends, and just having a major accomplishment like that, it meant the world to me, and it made me hungry to want to go out there and achieve more.
What motivates you to keep running? Like, why do you do this?
Personally, you know, what motivates me is just always just wanted to achieve more and more and more. Even when I win, it's like, I could have done better in this area or that area. Track and fields allow me to tour the world and do things I never thought I would be able to do. So I'm very grateful, and I know it's not my birthright to be a track and field athlete, so I don't take it as such. And I really cherish every moment that I'm able to be out there, whether it's training or competing, and you know, just hanging out, being one of the fellas.
Do you have any advice or inspirational words for younger hurdlers or younger athletes out there trying to become Olympians?
If that's what your goal is, just don't let anybody deter you from doing what it is that you want to do. You know, I was saying that a friend of mine, he loved, that passed away, his favorite saying was, if it is to be, it's up to me. You have your own destiny in your hands, and the decisions that you make can form, you know, your future for the positive or the negative, whichever way you let it, you know, take over. And I just like to try to be positive and just leave a positive message in for everybody out there.
So what else are you into besides track and field?
Track and field is just all I like to do at this present moment. Of course, I have hobbies like reading books and watching movies, or you know, hanging out, you know, relaxing, things like that. I mean, I do have my own business. I started in 2008. It's like a marketing company, but I'm not even. That's just something I have and that I do, you know, sparingly. But track and field is just all that I am really, really into at the moment. I mean, I put on my track meets that I host, you know, like in D.C. or indoor one up in Denver that I'm working on. But I feel like it's important to get out there into the community, because the people in the community, they kind of like sustain and are the backbone of the sport. You know, without fans, there is no us. This is David Oliver, Olympic hurdler. Make sure you check out my boy Jamie Nieto at jamienieto.com. And I just hollered at your boy.
Thanks for tuning in. Make sure you guys subscribe. And tune in next week for another Holla At Your Boy. Peace.